So the big mistake is that Islam is not an extension of Christianity. Christianity is a deviation from Islam. Islam has always existed. So think about it as a, from the beginning of time, when God created the angels, he created them to be in submission to the Creator without any ability to fall out of that. Okay? There's no fallen angels. There's no, they don't make mistakes. They've always, since the creation, they've been worshiping God. That it basically means Islam.